The chants welcoming the visiting education CS Amina Mohamed, demands for removal of Vice Chancellor Japheth Magambo. Their demands hard. Amina sending Magambo on terminal leave pending the expiry of his term in June later in the year. The decision following the unrest in the institution that saw a student leader, Evans Njoroge, shot and killed by police during protests calling for fees reduction.
To allow Professor Magambo to proceed on leave pending the expiry of his contract in June of 2018, it's something that he himself had also wished for.
The move by the CS coming a month after the school was closed down indefinitely following a series of demonstrations by the students. The education CS replacing Magambo, who had served for 5 years with Professor Charity Gishuki in acting capacity. The CS ordering the resumption of classes next week.
We hope that this will be done within the next week or so, but we'll leave that in the good hands of the chair of the council and the acting vice chancellor.
Meanwhile, the Employment and Labour Relations Court has declined to give orders stopping the strike by public universities lecturers. The Inter-Public Universities Council Consultative Forum moved to court seeking orders restraining the lecturers from taking part in calling, instigating or inciting others to take part in unprotected strike or any form of industrial action pending hearing of the suit. They were also seeking the court to declare the strike called off by the lecturers in a notice dated February 21st for being unlawful and unprotected. As the strike entered the fifth day, lecturers at the Southeastern Kenya University in Kitui County downed their tools. All operations, they say, will remain paralyzed until the government honors their demand for a negotiation and agreement on a new CBA. The same scenario playing out at the Karatina University in Nyeri County. Masi Kandietanui, Citizen TV.